Serving for the Indians, number 7, Lauren Williams. Anderson. Concessions will be available this evening. At the concession stand, we have Pizza Hut, Pizza Hut breadsticks, hot dogs, popcorn, candy, soft drinks, and water. Right now.
Thank you.
Set Point, Pendleton Heights. Side out. Set, pedal to nice. In an effort to ensure that our hardworking student athletes can continue to enjoy competition, we must all make sacrifices. Our student athletes have met all the demands of the main discipline so that they can play. They are now counting on you to help them continue to play. If you are not feeling well, or if you're demonstrating any symptoms of COVID-19, you should exit the gymnasium immediately and seek medical care. All spectators must wear a face covering at all times, except when actively eating and drinking. Sanitizer dispensers are available throughout the facility. You are encouraged to use them multiple times, as well as wash your hands frequently. Congregation at the concession stand and restroom area is not permitted.
Coach didn't tell you
all
to change in the restroom.
We
don't have any locker rooms tonight.
Is there a restroom?
Yeah, there's one down there, and there's one down at that.
Please observe the one-way signs on the stairwells. Youth fans should be seated in the bleachers. Student capacity is figured with family groups of 4 and 9. Please practice social distancing between you and your neighbors, and leave a row of bleachers empty in front of you and behind you. Failure to self-monitor will lead to the Madison County Health Department lowering our capacity max for each contest. Please do your part and help us safely continue to play. Pendleton Heights Arabians will have service at the start of the second set. Serving for the Arabians, number 7, Olivia Wright. Thank you. half.
Side out.
timeout, Anderson Indians.
Thank you.
Matt McCoy, Pendleton Heights. Match, Pendleton Heights.